Gentlemen, and welcome back to Star Wars Jedi Survivor. I'm your host, Kenny Isak. I'm still not used to saying Jedi Survivor. I keep wanting to say Fallen Order. Heck, when I message the homies about playing this game, I keep wanting to say Fallen Order. Give me that shield. The guy's just sitting there. Oh, I meant to hit him. That works. That works at a pinch. All right. Yeah, this is where I need to go. I don't survive that foray yet.
Keep your eyes peeled. The Jedi's been spotted nearby.
Don't say that. I'm not ready for combat.
Then get ready.
Let's try not to end up like that guy.
We got big. Scary. Oh, crap. Ah. No.
I need help.
Ah. Oh. Ah. I just got incredible hulked over here. Ow.
Ah. Hey, buddy.
Ow. Dude. Can I just make him jump down there and kill those guys? I got nothing. I'm gonna die. A Mogu. That was not fun. There's nothing. Although I could make those guys down there kill each other. That sounds horrid.
Put me out.
Oh, I missed.
Defend me.
This will be an easy win. You're in trouble. I caught you. Yeah, you better run.
But I'm not running. Yeah, I see that.
This won't end well. I think we got him.
I feel like I need to go heal. I mean, that'll bring them. Hopefully, it doesn't bring the Mogu back. Yeah, because there ain't no way I survive.
Let's stop for a moment.
Yeah, good idea. Yeah, you guys fight the droids.
Fight together.
Hold the line.
I should have had the shield guy do that.
They're after you.
We have to stop him.
Who, me?
I think I'm done.
Oh, that didn't work. Ah, this is not working.
That's it. Got no more range trooper backup. Don't like our chances here.
What does the Empire want with a backwater planet like Kobo?
All this for a chest. Lovely. Ah, I love the first sip of coffee in the morning.
Good find, BD.
Oh, what the heck is that? Yeah, no, not fighting that thing. Not if I can help it. Oh crap, that thing's back.
What do you say, buddy? Up for a little detour?
Man, yeah. Ooh, I wonder. Ooh, I can. Hang on. Oh, Bioma. It'd be kind of cool if you could hire, like, the locals to take them out. I don't buy that. Whee! Right caliber, it'll pass your Mandalorian armor.
Welcome, Jedi.
Centauri Kree.
The path that we must walk is not always immediately visible to us. Only through patience, careful thought, and the wisdom of the Force will the way appear.
That was cool.
So, they believe something is behind the abyss?
That's right.
a planet.
Well, I hope it's worth all this effort.
Oh, okay. Wait, what if I stand right here? Oh. Cool.
I've never known Centauri Kree to shirk from a challenge.
No. And she seems exceptionally driven by this particular task.
Oh, geez. La da da dee. Oh, it's broken. Oh wait, no, it would. I just gotta get one of them Shan things. Because if I take that one. Unless... There. Whoa. This is trippy. Alrighty, let's see. I see. There we go. Oh, no, it's Is that BD-11 to scan something?
Scan it. Scan?
Oh, little people. Oh, a thing.
Looks like a data disk.
Oh, wait. Oh, switch is too far away. Pooh.
Padawan is impatient.
Weren't we all once? The question is, how will he overcome it?
Sheer will. Oh, I think I see the solution. Hang on. Maybe. There it is. I knew I'd figure it out. That's not what I wanted. Ooh.
Dead end? What's the point of this? Okay. No. I can figure this out.
That didn't work. Cool. Alright, let me think. Oh, now it lets me do that. Oopsie. Ha. Oh. Yeah, well, I didn't do it that way, so. Ooh, so bright. Yeah, see, there's no way in there. This is gonna suck. Going up. Oh, wait. Although I could just jump down and climb right back up. But that is all the time I have for this episode. So with that said, thank you so much for watching. Please hit the like button if you see more of Star Wars Jedi Survivor. Be sure to hit that subscribe button to get that notification. And I will see you guys around.